What? Red Meeker was replaced?
Yep, he was actually. Oh. Well, I'm gonna miss him. Me too.
Hey, you guys. What the? Reb, what are you doing here? I thought you were replaced. Well, it turns out I'm not. What? Yeah, because my team just told me earlier this afternoon that they saw this morning that I saw that since they saw me so kind to Jackson Storm when they pushed. When I pushed him right over the finish line to let him win the cup, basically. He and I technically both won a cup, and, yeah. They got Rich Mixon fired since he was a really unkind dude, and they let me be back on tank code. So that means you're gonna stay? Yeah, I'm gonna stay! Yep, guys, he's actually gonna stay. And I like to thank the stock car here for, yeah, and, if you could see, my nose is kind of dented a bit. Ugh, it hurts. It's kind of sore, but it'll eventually turn into a scar. Yeah, I guess it will. All right, let's go racing, boys. Me and Floyd are here. Yep, we are. All right, boys, let's get racing. Woohoo! Get me on the track, baby. Tired. Bobby, come back into pit row. No, I have to keep racing. Bobby, if you don't come into pit row, you're gonna eventually blow a tire. No. Just letting all these other racers pass me. Bobby, you look tired. Well, I'm sorry, Bobby, but see ya. Like Bobby Swift's having some trouble there, people. Swift, are you okay? I'm in fourth place. Come on. Of the track. He's got a really huge lead right now. Ugh. I'm in fourth right now. Bobby! No! All four of my tires popped. Whoa. Whoa. Bobby just crashed on the sand, barrel rolling down the front straightaway. Bobby! Bobby? Mm. Bobby! 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 Bobby!
To be continued, I guess.